The next big launch at the Kennedy Space Center is just over 3 weeks away. On August 29th, the lunar rocket Artemis 1 SLS will lift off.
That's right, West 2. Brevard County Bureau Chief Scott Hyler reports on, while this is just a test flight, history will certainly be made.
A full briefing on Artemis 1 Wednesday, NASA's deep space exploration program. But first things first, an uncrewed test mission around the moon, the first time the SLS Mega Moon rocket will fly, launching from the Kennedy Space Center.
Just 26 days, most powerful rocket ever built, KSC, historic launch pad 39B. It's no stranger to monster rockets.
Artemis 1 is the first step in the program that will continually build. First to get humans back to the moon, then to live on the moon, and then ultimately to Mars. Critical to that is to test the Orion spacecraft on top of the 32-story SLS rocket.
On this mission, Orion will venture farther than any spacecraft built for humans has ever flown. It will be on a mission of over 1 million miles. To the moon and back, and all kinds of orbits around the moon testing this spacecraft.
The Artemis 1 SLS stack is due to roll back out to pad 39B on August 18th. On the Space Coast, Scott Heidler, West 2 News.